Well, good afternoon. Welcome to the RV Corral. My name is Johnny Robbins, and I'm here to show you a trailer today. My cell phone number is 541-972-0825. Just give me a call if you have any questions. What we're looking at here today is a 26 SAB Western Edition from Cougar. Fantastic unit. It's got a whole lot of features. We're going to start around front here. First thing is this power jack that it's got. So when you take it off your truck, you've got a really convenient jack. It's just going to be push button operated, super easy to use, no more hand cranking necessary. Also, we've got a dual gas tanks here, so you can carry more LP gas with you for dry camping. And we've also got a dual battery area back here behind your gas tanks for you to put your batteries on, so you've got twice as many batteries back there. Construction on this thing is all fiberglass on the outside with aluminum frames, so it's going to last a lot longer than the units that you used to get with the wooden framing on the inside of it. It's also got the diamond plate right down here, so you've got some extra protection from rocks and stuff like that chipping your paint when you're traveling down the roadway. Fantastic pass-through space under these units. It's got a whole lot of room down there. Really great storage capacity on these guys. And another thing that's fantastic, it's got these magnets at the top of it, so you don't have to use a latch anymore for them. And then really sturdy, capable clasps on these doors now too. Over here we've got our fresh water connection, and then you've got a city water or potable water connection. So those are really convenient. Got your stabilizer jacks down here, and a great way to handle these stabilizer jacks is just to bring a cordless drill with a nicely charged battery camping with you, hook it up, bzz, get it done in 30 seconds. And these windows up here are frameless windows. Cougar puts these on all their units. It's going to keep you from having the issues that used to exist in windows. They're more flexible. They can move a little bit with the trailer as it moves. Got our black tank and our gray tank right here. Super easy access right down there. This unit's got one slide on it, big slide. Again, the only place that the windows are framed in at all is on the inside of the slide, you know, the outside of the slide, the back of the unit. You got those beautiful frameless windows. And the back of the unit has a really nice size window here, so you get a lot of sunlight inside when you want it. And we'll talk a little bit more about the shades in a moment. Another feature that I really like on these Cougars, got a full tray that slides out here. You can put bicycles back here. You can put your grill back here. Take anything you want to take camping. A couple of 100 pounds of capacity right here. And if you don't want to use it, slide it back in there, lock it down, and it disappears. Also comes with your spare tire right there, and comes with a ladder on the back of it so you can access the roof. Before we head inside, I want to mention a couple more features outside here. You've got a utility shower in the front, and then you've also got your black water tank flush right here. So after you get done draining that black water and gray water out of your system, you just hook this up to a water hose and you can flush the system out about every other time. Way better than sticking a wand down in there, trying to get it cleaned, or taking it in and having it professionally cleaned. Another great feature of these Cougars is the MoreRide suspension system. If you have a look down here, you're going to see this blue unit. That's the MoreRide suspension system. This thing gives you an extra 3 inches of ride. So basically the wheels can be going up and down and the trailer is going to stay nice and even while you're on the roadway, even in some pretty rough terrain. So we'll go ahead and head inside now. We've got our extra large handle right here for going up the stairs. Screen door, of course. Now this unit's really spacious because of the slide. Well, there's enough room to have 2 recliners back here with an end table. You've got your fold-out couch right over here. And then you've still got a full dinette as well. So really a lot of seating and sleeping space available here with those. I just want to point out right by the door here, you've got your controls for your slides and also another Cougar feature, a remote, so that you can set your camp up remotely. You don't have to use the buttons to operate the slides. Really super convenient way to camp. In this really nice spacious kitchen, we've got a stainless steel sink, a stainless steel stove and oven, and a stainless steel microwave. All really nice Cougar features as well. And a pretty fair amount of storage space up there too, with access on this side and the other side of the cabinet for it. Plenty of space underneath there to throw a garbage can or whatnot. And certainly don't want to forget about the spacious cabinet space right there. We've got a 8 cubic foot refrigerator in these units, so a really, really nice amount of space for camping. And pretty darn good size freezer in there too. Got a pantry right here. It's going to give us access to a lot of food storage space as well. And then pretty well-appointed entertainment center over here. You've got a CD-DVD player that's also Bluetooth compatible, and you've got a really nice size 32-inch flat screen TV here as well. A little bit of storage space up there for your DVDs, magazines, things like that. Now in the dinette, Cougar has these fantastic tables that you can take outside. See, they're not fixed. So you can take these outside, you can use them when you're camping. You can drop this down, and this dinette makes out into a bed as well. So it gives you a little bit more sleeping space if you have more people camping with you than just yourself and your spouse. Now all of these come with LED lighting throughout the unit. So you're going to find LED lighting for all the lights in here. Got your air conditioner right up here as well. And you're going to have your heat ducts on the floor. Thermostat on the wall right over here, real conveniently located. Now, it might be a little tight over here, but got the bathroom with a nice angled shower inside. It's going to have kind of a full-size residential feel to it. It's got a skylight directly over the shower and a fan directly over the toilet. So even if you have the lights out, it's going to be convenient to use in here. And we come through the residential style door back here into the bedroom. Got your carbon monoxide alarm up there too, another skylight in the bedroom here, and then some fantastic space up here for storage. Big enough storage space here to put some slacks, put some shirts in there, a little bit of extra space for anything else you might need, as well as some bedside storage space too. You're also going to see down there that right beside the beds they're putting electrical outlets so you can charge your cell phone or anything else that you might have. And then underneath this king size bed, and that's right, a king size bed in here, you got a fair bit of storage as well, linens, things like that. Just gives you a little bit of extra space that way. And again, LED lighting in here, really super convenient. Air conditioning duct up there. And this particular unit also has a back door. So back door, screen door again. So you've got, you know, access in case you need to get out in a hurry, or if you just want to wake up in the morning and step outside, you've got a really convenient place to do that. And last but certainly not least, we've also got an outlet up here as well as a cable plug so that you can put a TV on this wall if you want to. and still have something to watch when you're in bed in here. So I think that kind of sums it up for now. I'm sure that there may be things that I missed. If there are any other questions you might have about this unit, feel free to give me a call. Again, it's Johnny Robbins. My cell phone number is 541-972-0825. Thanks. Have a good day.